How to 360.
Step one, we're going to hit the quarter with a slight angle to begin the 360. Step two, we're going to turn our bars slightly in the direction of the 360. Step three, turn your head in the direction that you're spinning and look over your shoulder. Step four, continue looking over your shoulder until you spot your landing. Make sure your scooter's nice and level for landing. I hope this was helpful. Make sure to follow for more tips and tutorials.